Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Cookbook Delicious. I am Priyanka. Today I am going to prepare baby finger food. And preparation time will be around 5 minutes. Cooking time will be around 10 minutes. Let's start with the ingredients first. Chopped sweet potatoes, 1 small bowl. Chopped capsicum, 1/2 small bowl. Black pepper, 1 pinch. Seasoning herbs, 1 pinch. Salt to taste, olive oil 1 teaspoon and water 2 to 3 tablespoon. Turn on the gas and heat the pan. Now put 1 teaspoon olive oil. Once oil will get heated, add chopped sweet potatoes. I have cut it long. It will be easy for baby to hold in this shape. We can cut any shape and size. We'll sort for a minute and add salt to taste. Now add 2 to 3 tablespoons of water. It will steam and will not allow to burn on bottom. Close the lid. Stir occasionally. Now add chopped capsicum. Capsicum does not take much time to cook. Sprinkle seasoning herbs. We can take pasta seasoning mix. Add freshly crushed black pepper a pinch. Cook for 4 to 5 minutes and stir occasionally. It is cooked and ready to serve. Serve it warm. So here is our healthy and yummy snacks for baby and toddler is ready. I'm sure kids will love it. So please try it and share your experience with us. If you liked my video, then please press the like button. And if you are the first time viewer, then please subscribe my channel Cookbook Delicious and press the bell icon for more upcoming videos. Till then, stay safe and keep watching. Thank you.